click cell I-25. On the Formulas tab, in the Function Library group, click the Insert Function button. In the Insert Function dialog box, click the or select a category arrow, and then click Database. Under Select a Function, click DMIN. Click OK. In the Function Arguments dialog box, with the Database box selected, drag to select the range A1 through F21. Click in the Field box and then type Salary. Click in the Criteria box and then drag to select the range A24 through F25. Click OK.